Hey, what's up, everyone? I'm going to be filming some arm training today, so I'll take you guys along for that. Just getting my pre-workout meal in. Going to head to the gym in about an hour's time, so get my pre-workout into me and stuff. Wait for Carly to get back home. She's going to come to the gym with me and Iain. We'll head over there, crush some arms. I just wanted to let you guys know, off-season is going great so far. I'm up like 12 pounds, I think it is. Things are just improving pretty much every day. Strength is going up. Body fat staying, relatively low. Definitely not great, but time for a little bit of treats in the off season. So, you know, things are going really good and strength is really improving. So that's the main thing. Arms have been like growing like crazy, which is a super weak body part on me. So that is a huge goal for this off season, is to blow them up. So I just wanted to fill you guys in on a little bit of what's going on. And then we're gonna head over and crush some arms. So I'll catch you guys then. Now we're gonna start off with just rope push downs and cable curls. Just gonna hit two working sets of that and then move on.
Easily film it like that.
Like this, yeah. Work around for a sec.
guys. Your elbows tuck. Come on. Two more. Come on. Squeeze. Push. One more. There you go.
We're just gonna hit some regular dumbbell curls. Gonna work up to two working sets with a drop set to finish off.
Fucking headphones, man.
Too light.
For the next exercise, we're gonna hit some barbell skull crushers, and we're just gonna do probably two working sets till failure, and then go back to some biceps.
So we're actually not gonna do this. Can't feel shit on that. So
too big of a bicep pump.
Too big of biceps.
Too big of biceps.
So we're gonna go over and hit the V-bars.
Let's do it.
Tricep.
Thank you.
longer.
Okay, well, I still have a half hour.
Okay, that's fine.
That's fine? Oh my God!
Small.
Looks good, bro. You're good. There you go.
What?
You're going.
Is it filming?
Yes, I want to retake it. Oh my God.
Next up, we're just going to hit some preacher curls, do one arm, and then we're going to do two sets with one arm, and then we're going to do one set with both arms, and that'll be it for that.
Wait, how many arms are we doing them for?
We're doing four arms.
Some weight for the next set.
Yeah, I'd say so, eh?
Feels like 5 pounds right now.
Extend that arm all the way. 3 seconds down, 1 second squeeze to the top. Extend that arm all the way.
Except we couldn't film here. What's up now?
Two more. Squeeze. You got more. Come on. There you go.
Ooh. Shit hurts.
Come on.
Fuck.
Come on. Slow. Slow. Get it up. Slow.
Slow. Slow. Drive. Drive. Come on.
How many was that? Four reps? Come on. Next up, got some tricep press. Two sets till failure. Gonna jump right into the working sets.
Let's do it.
Let's get it. Oh, shit. I'm not fit in this shit anymore.
Turn them out.
I did.
Come on. Push. Push. Come on.
You'll make up for my small arms?
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Come on.
Next up, we're just gonna finish off with overhead extensions with the rope and superset that with just regular cable curls with the individual handles. Just gonna hit that for two sets till failure and call her there.
Come on, squeeze. Thank you.
that's going to be a wrap on today's video. Just got back, got all showered, and had my post-workout protein. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you guys next time.